guy's not a professional rock climber. He works in a real estate office.
Oh yeah, see you later.